It's time for Nacho's Revenge.
Nacho!
Okay, it's the morning mess. Time for your favorite prank call. It's time for Nacho's Revenge. Can we say good morning to Sunny?
Morning!
Hi, thank you for having me.
Thanks for being had. So, Sunny, we heard that you need some revenge on your sister. What did she do?
Yes, I need revenge on her, like, yesterday. So, we're barely a year apart from each other, and we've always been very close and, you know, with that, had very intertwined friend groups. But one thing we've always had as a rule, which is when it comes to dating, our friends are off limits. Like, we don't hook up with each other's friends. She can't hook up with my friends, and I can't hook up with hers.
That's a good rule, though, so that nothing gets messy.
Exactly.
It's a horrible rule. What if friend is hot? You know what I mean? The hell?
And this rule has stood the test of time until recently. Mm-hmm. She not only broke the rule, but she broke it with my best friend.
What the hell? Wait, how'd you find out?
So I was going to pick my friend up for golf, you know, and she was doing the walk of shame. Here she comes strutting outside.
No.
Okay, so you go to pick up your buddy, go coffee, and you see your sister walking out, walk of shame.
She was walking out, and I was like, did you just sleep here? And she was like, barely. She said barely.
Oh! She didn't have to do that.
Exactly.
Dang. Your boy puts it down for sis.
Ew, that is not an image.
Sometimes you gotta rage to get sister's biscuit.
Sunny, I'm so sorry. So clearly she broke the rule. And is she even sorry about it?
Feel like she was very apologetic. You know, she just got in her Uber and left. And I told my friend, I was like, why the f*** did you sleep with my sister? And he was like, oh, it's been going on for a few weeks.
No!
Did your friend know about the rule with you and your sister, or he didn't? He didn't care?
He didn't know.
He didn't know, okay. So it's not his fault.
No, it's not. But it's still, like, it's something that her and I, you know, like I said, we've had a pact for as long as we've been dating people that not to do that.
And you've never smashed one of her friends?
I've tried in the past. I've tried breaking this rule myself.
So you're really just jealous.
Yes.
Pretty much.
Okay. Fair enough. Okay, so what do we have in mind to get back at your sister this morning?
I just want to get revenge on her. You know, she's always been such a huge fan of The Bachelor show, and I think it would be so funny if somehow, I don't know if you guys could do this, but somehow, like, convince her that she's being casted for the show.
Oh my
God. What?
Nacho is a casting director.
Yes. Okay.
And it helps too. She actually auditioned for it. She filmed the video on her phone.
So it'll be believable if I'm calling from casting.
100%. Okay. Yeah, for sure.
That sucks, right?
That is hilarious.
I love it. Well, she broke the little sibling little contract you guys had there. So let's call your sister up, Kendra, ruin her morning with Nacho's Revenge. All in favor, say aye.
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 All right. Hold on right there, y'all. Morning mess. The morning mess inside your favorite prank calls, Nacho's Revenge. Sibling, I guess, verbal contract is a real thing because Sunny and Kendra, brother and sister, had this rule. You can't hook up with any of your friends. Now, Sunny, your sister broke this rule.
Yeah, she did.
She's so mad.
I'm so sorry. She broke it for weeks, too. You found out on accident.
Yeah, a few weeks.
So you go to pick up your buddy to go golfing, and you see your sister walking out doing the walk of shame.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Was she walking out barefoot, like holding her heels, or what was she doing?
She was just
don't make him relive it.
It was a little disgruntled. She was a little, like, you know,
disheveled.
Disheveled, yes.
I got
you.
Yeah.
And I didn't know about it. And apparently it had been going on, like you said, for a few weeks.
Well, they both admitted to it, and you have a great idea to get back at her this morning for the prank call. She's a big fan of The Bachelor.
Yes. And she auditioned to be on the show.
So your favorite pranker, Nacho Chavez, is going to be a casting director this morning. You guys ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Let's call Kendra. Let's call his sister up.
Hello?
Hello. May I speak to the beautiful Kendra?
This is Kendra. Can I ask who's calling?
Yes, you can. This is Nacho Chavez. Nacho spelled with two O's. And I'm one of the producers from the show you might be familiar with, Bachelor and Bachelor in Paradise.
Oh my gosh, hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Okay, well, that's great, great. Okay, so listen, we are calling because we received an application for you to be on our show. Am I right?
Yes, that is very right.
Well, perfect, Kendra. So we were thinking about putting you in a new spin-off show. Instead of Bachelors in Paradise, it's kind of like Bachelors in Hell.
What is that?
Well, instead of sending you like to Bahamas, we send you to like either Bakersfield or even sexier Albuquerque. Am I right? So.
Okay. But the men are still like they're still attractive. They're still hot guys. Right?
Well, it's television, Kendra. Of course, they are super sexy, attractive people. No uglies allowed on primetime TV, Kendra.
No. I mean, in that case, you can send me wherever you want.
Okay, perfect.
I'm in.
Okay, so hopefully they will be in as well. So here on the show, we love the drama. Can you be mean?
What was that?
Can you be mean? Can you be a rude, bad girl? Can you cue up some Rihanna music for me? Oh. A little bit of Rihanna in the back of the Gator in the Mood. Can you do that?
I mean, I'm kind of like known for being like a really nice person. Are you snoring?
Yes, I absolutely snoring because nice girls are boring TV. Do you want to be on TV or not, Kendra?
Yes, sir, I do.
Okay, well, then be mean to me right now. Let's try it. Go.
Wait, what do you mean, though?
I mean, call me a stupid little fat girl or something. Go ahead, try it out.
You're a stupid little fat girl.
Okay, Kendra. I'm loving these. I'm snappings all over. America's going to love you, Kendra. Kendra, let me hear you snap your fingers. Snap your fingers, Kendra. Let me hear it. Yes.
Can I have a little more info about like who the bachelor will be, or like if there's going to be any former contestants on the show, any of that kind of stuff?
Of course. Okay. So here it is. The bachelor is going to be super hot. Okay.
Okay. Do tell.
All right. I saw the picture. I will tell. I'm a little snitch. So he's about 6'1". He has dark hair. Okay. Do you like colored eyes?
Sure.
He got colored eyes, and he's from Glendale, just like you.
Oh, well, that's great. I'm at an advantage already. What's his name?
His name is Sonny. He looks like he's a teacher at an elementary school.
Wait, no, that's my brother.
It is? Okay, this is going to be some great TV, am I right? Please, please say yes to being on the show, Kendra. Please.
No, I'm not going to try to get engaged to my brother.
Why not? He's hot. Remember that?
Are you kidding me? That's not even legal. No.
Oh my gosh.
Kendra.
Yeah.
Kendra, you there?
Hello? Yeah.
So we got to let you know you're actually live on the radio. We're the Morning Mess. Your brother put us up to this prank call. He's on the line right now.
Sonny!
That's what you get. That's what you get. You slept with Austin. You didn't let me sleep with any of your friends.
Okay. Well, he hit on me first, so I don't really feel bad about it.
Nah, you're ugly. I doubt that.
Nacho!